I want y'all to know, Josh has done caught a sheephead on a 6.5-inch bass assassin jig. That's one of them China ones we ordered.
Yeah,
it is. Look at this chucker, a 6-inch radial jig. A big sheephead, yeah, you got him hooked good. Don't lose him. Look at that jig. I mean, are you kidding me? Yeah, we're reef fishing for these sheep's head. This is not normal. They ain't hitting fiddlers, but they hit that joker. Don't tell me that when I'm figuring something out with these jigs now. I've never caught a sheep's head on a 6-inch jig before. He's decent too. He's about 3 pounds.
Yeah, that's nice. Wow.
That's crazy, man.